DJ Steph Floss, vlog day in. Vlog day in. I'm downtown. Just left the bank, headed to Rip and Run, do some errands. No errors. Try not to make no errors. Everyone makes mistakes, but you know, try not to. I gotta run errands. Having a beautiful day, man. I just received a hell of a package this morning. Pause. Maybe something leaked, maybe something didn't, but I know one thing, I won't leak it, but I have listened, and it is great. Sheesh. Listen to my mix show tonight. Maybe I'll give y'all some exclusives. Z1079FM.com. By the way, I love my outfit today. Today I'm dressed like I'm playing in an AAU tournament, but it's all good. Shout out to Brian and Nike. Shooting Stars Floss.
How much they hate it, baby. Kiss girls like Katy Perry. I am never sprung, but I spring her, Jerry. Don't try this at home, results may vary.
Yeah, I'm kicking and listening to good music today. Y'all know
Hoover, Hoover, Bofa, American gangsters, you choose who's Colter. Raps get nasty in the booth, but I'm gross. I can't even stomach myself. Osa, more realer cause I'm closer. Hey, girlies and girlies weighing more than they supposed to. Poser, no sir. My hustle
just got to work. You know, Z1079, about to start my mix show. I'm here zoning my guy right now, man.
Say you're looking for the real, hey, when it's real, that's it.
Gets. So, you know, about to go in here and represent. Mix show tonight is going to be crazy. Ooh! I love this opportunity, and I'm going to make the most of it. Shout out to Cleveland. Shout out to Z1079. And shout out to my connects. I'll never give you names.
For my East Coast niggas that hustle to live. And all my niggas out north that's doing the beat.
Of course, I forget my key card. So now I got to wait on Latin. I know he's probably talking, so I got to wait on him to come open the door. For me. I have to start keeping it in my wallet. That's my homework for tonight. Put the key card in the wallet. Yes. But I had on my, you know, it's crazy because, you know, I got on these sweats, so I didn't want to have pockets. That's still my fault. I'll see y'all in there in a minute. Get ready for the mix show. I'm just testing out the sound right now. See how it sound. Got my man Mule in here with me today, Mr. 8081. Yeah. You see him bobbing. Yeah. Latin. Yeah. Yeah. Campaign.
I push the sets up. The competition, lucky that we leaving them breathing. Steph, we gotta give the people what they ask for. Young Iron Mike, these other stations is Glass Joe. It's almost 9, I know where I gotta be. Turn your radio up, you have hit the lottery. My man Latin and Steph, mix it up properly. Obviously I'm Blaze, these other rappers ain't hot as me. Pause, they in love with my bars. And Steph got it feeling like a club in my car. 107.9, yes sir, we locked. The Latin assassin, the step be rocking. They like Jordan and Pippin Malone and stopped in. Leaving no mystery, gotta make history.
Yeah, see, it's that Blueprint 3 when it's fire. It's that TM-103 when it's fire. You ready, homie?
Here.
Want that new bitch, take it like how come, take it to my old bitch. buy my own album.
Yeah, and I cleaned it up. Let's go.
Singing make the same. Shh, me, I make the blueprint. Cream in the range. Hopped out the Lexus every year.
So this is the bet right here. Ain't no bet. This is just a plan. The crew, we going with no cuts, no haircuts. I'm all right, because I just got a cut not too long ago. But no haircuts.
2 weeks in.
You already too? I'm like a week. I'm like 5 days in.
I had no lineup.
I got the Raekwon. We can get lineups, though. But we not getting no cuts, no haircuts, until Brian hits 40 points and they win the game.
So you see where he at right now. Yeah, buddy.
See where I'm at right now. So. See where Smalls at. Who else sitting on it? Smalls, Neff in on it? Smalls, Neff. Kel and Mo. So that's what we're doing. 40. Come on, Bronnie. Second game is in Toronto, Bronnie. You gotta hit it the first game. I can't go up to the T Dog. Come on, Bronnie.
Ain't nobody check him up there anyway.
Yeah, ain't nobody can check you up there, man. Get a cut up in Toronto, man. I love y'all, man. We'll be back. This second week of my mix show, man. I'm feeling good, man. Yes. Shout out to my connect. Like I said, I'll never get you, man. So I just got a new life fitness, if you don't believe me.
That's Myesha. That's Keisha. Gotta look for a name for this young lady. Don't know her name. That's Boris Kudrow.
I'm about to get it all to pop in, and I have a CD that I don't want to listen to. I'm not going to show you the other side of the CD, but this is what I'll be vibing to today. It was something I was going to say. Oh, yeah, I'm dead serious about this haircut thing. Dead serious. No haircut until I just found out it's going to be at least October 27th. We may have bit off more than we could chew. Pause. But, you know, you're putting the pressure on Brian to score 40 points in the Cavs to win. So, you know, if he don't want to see his guys out here walking around with braids and stuff, you know. Dang. Hopefully I can do it. I'm still getting lineups and everything, though. Just no cuts. You're going to see this video very shortly. Oh, and make sure you listen to my mix show today at 9. I heard it's been getting great ratings. That's just what I hear.